Hi everybody, we're here to speak with you about the OMG program, the Ohlone Math Gateway. My name is Sipan Chenhunza, I teach computer science.
My name is Jeff O'Connell, I teach math.
My name is Liz Pinnell, I also teach math.
My name is Marina Gonzalez, and I'm the student support specialist. I'm here to help you with your academic success and future career goals.
I'm Rose Margaritua, and I teach the fun stuff, engineering.
I'm Gabe Hanselcello, and I work with employers to place students into internships and jobs.
So I'm sure some of you already know what STEM means, but some of you might be wondering, hey, what's STEM? Well, STEM is an acronym. S stands for science, T for technology, E for engineering, and M for mathematics. Bottom line is, if you want to earn a great salary, change the world, fight the next COVID-19, pursue a career in STEM, join OMG.
So how do we help all of you get through these math requirements so that you can be your dream STEM major? Well, for one, you take 3 math classes in your first year at Ohlone. So you get through your math a little faster than normal, which is nice. You also take all your classes as a cohort with the same students. So if you're a computer science major, for example, you'd have all computer science majors in your math class and all computer science majors in your CS class, which is really fun. We also, as part of the program, provide you guys with exposure to different careers. We take you on field trips. We help you get internships. We help you get tutoring. So there's a bunch of extra resources that we provide to help you succeed and pass your classes.
So what this looks like when the program starts in the fall is that you'll take your 2 pre-calculus classes in the fall. And some of you will be taking Engineering 101, while some of you will be taking Computer Science 102. Then in the spring, you'll be taking Calculus 1. And some of you will be taking Engineering 115, and the rest of you will be taking CS 116. And in the summer, many of you hopefully will be looking at some possible internship opportunities, but there'll be more information about that later.
There's a couple of eligibility requirements for the OMG program. You must be a full-time student for the fall semester. You must be a declared STEM major or really interested in one of the STEM fields, and you must commit to attending all the OMG program components. If you are indeed interested, you can complete an application online at this website. Once you complete your application, you'll be contacted by one of us to talk more about the program and make sure that it's a good fit for you. Any questions, please email Jeff O'Connell.
And then can I get like a video of us all waving?